man. I'm gonna watch the run. Oh my God, I forgot Graham. Yo, are you serious, my brother? YouTube, what's good with y'all? It's your boy EZG the King again, back to y'all another video. Video was supposed to come out on the weekend, but today is Tuesday. I was a little bit busy. My boy Cam Newton has come back to the NFL the exact day before. I even mentioned him like coming back to a team. The couple days later, he announced that he's coming back with Carolina, and I know what y'all seen against the Cardinals. I'm happy for him. Hopefully he gets to show off most of that stuff against Washington. I wish they could have played him a little bit more in the fourth quarter, knowing that we blew them out. But I'm probably going to do something, a little talk after, or I might make a vid for him dedicated to him. But other than that, let's get into the game. This right here was somewhat of a hell match, kind of crazy. If y'all know me, I'm always going against something crazy playing this game. That's why I've kind of taken a break. And that's why it's going to take me a while to bring out some of these videos. I have some stuff, but at the same time, I'm looking for something new that I can bring to the channel. Something that I'm going to enjoy and that y'all can possibly enjoy as well. So, yeah. Other than that, I mean, Cam Newton, first two snaps, he ends up scoring and all that. But we probably going to talk about that soon. But let's get into the game. The game loading up. I'm going to send y'all to the live commentary. Excuse me for the sneeze right there. But anyways, like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out. Peace. Man. Bro, that's crazy. They legit just signed him. A one-year deal. I think they said $10 million guaranteed. That's a thought right there. Yeah, man. Number one, man. QB1. I've been waiting for this. I really, really wanted him to go to Pittsburgh. But, I mean, the difference between now and then, he got targets. I really wanted him to play with Christian McCaffrey from before. He never really got the opportunity to. Now he has a chance to do that effectively. I mean, they still in the playoff hunt. They still got a wild card spot. We just got to see what they do against Arizona, really. I mean, he got Robbie Anderson. He got DJ Moore. They tight end situation isn't Greg Olsen tight, but it's good enough to get the job done. I mean, they didn't really have tight ends in Pittsburgh. But I really wanted him to go there knowing that they had a solidified defense. And he had some big body receivers. So, but they got Marshall Jr., I think his name is, over there. And those other two boys. So, I think he'll be okay. And they got a nice defense. I mean, they got Gilmore out there. Still a top five corner in the league as of now. That's a dot. How did I not score right there? I don't know. Man, this game pissing me off, man. I keep on telling y'all, bro. It's so on and off for me in this game. Not saying, that's all. But you see, bro, like, him and McCaffrey, bro, I've been waiting for that tandem, bro. And they can finally do something with it. I mean, it's been so long. Like, I've always envisioned him going back to Carolina, but I just didn't know when. For me, this is almost like Dwayne Wade going back to Miami. I know a lot of people were saying that it's more LeBron. I don't get the LeBron vibe. For me, it's like with D. Wade. He should never left in the first place. So, how the hell? Why was he not playing? No, but seriously, like, it felt like Dwayne Wade coming back to Miami because he had his little 1 year in Chicago. Then he went with LeBron to Cleveland and came back. That's kind of what this was in a week. And the difference is for Cam, this is week 10. He got fresh legs. No matter how much preparation you got on him, he's still fresh. I mean, that's the difference with playing 10 weeks and playing technically 1 week. But I can't even say he played a week. He barely got a scratch on him. I mean, he was just getting his legs under him. So the shotgun snap. We got him boxed. Yeah, I'm gonna find him. I need some new corners, man. I really, really do. Nah, man. I just been feeling really under the weather. I don't know, like, recently, like, I'm not even sick. It just, I feel like crap, you know, with the allergies and stuff, sinuses and stuff. But, like, nah, because everybody in the house kind of got, like, messed up a while ago, so. But I'm straight. It just, nah, I was supposed to been drop these videos, but you know what happened? As I was editing, I don't see most of the, how the hell a teabag gram gonna have to chill, bro. That's, bro, flashback, Jimmy Graham, what was it, Madden 16-17, went back. Yeah, let me tell y'all something, Madden 16-17, Jimmy Graham, I don't remember which Madden year that was, but he had a flashback New Orleans Saints card. When I tell you I had him, bro, that wide receiver the whole year, bro, just, this is when, like, the aggressive catch was, like, OD, that's why I'm thinking it's Madden 16, because how the hell... Nah, bro, the aggressive catch was, like, OD, like, I'm talking about, that's when, like, swerving was, like, a thing. I mean, now you can do it, but it's more, like, everybody knew how to do it back then. Like, now, it's more, you only see certain events people do the swerve. Like, not everybody do the swerve, not everybody can do the swerve, because either they mess up, wow, man, I ain't got nobody. I try to playmaker him up on my controller tripper. But nah, man, I mean, they still in the hunt. I mean, after that, I mean, what? They like... Nah, 5-5. They play Washington next week. They play Miami. Then they play Atlanta. They gotta beat the Saints at home. Knowing Cam, it's possible. Because they don't have Jameis. I feel like if they had Jameis, it would have been harder. They don't got to worry about Michael Thomas. And they probably only got to worry about Alvin Kamara. But that's so later down. That's like the second to last game. And then with the Bucks, they got to split. They need 10 wins. I feel like they need 10 wins to at least... I don't think they're going to beat the Bucks for the division. But you don't want to face a team like the Rams. Or like... Green Bay. Well, I don't have a problem with them playing Green Bay, but somebody like the Rams, or the, like, I want them to get an opponent I know, like, if they were to play the Cowboys with Cam, I feel confident. If they could play the Cardinals with Cam, I feel confident. Even though they played them, but they ain't had Kyler Murray or D-Hawk, but I still feel confident. You know, since they've been there, they've usually beaten the Cardinals. Like, it's rare for them to lose to the Cardinals, you know what I'm saying? It's just something about playing the Cardinals. They don't lose. How did I miss that tackle? I'm telling you lately, bro, the game just been tripping, bro. There's Thanksgiving promo stuff coming out soon, so. Nah, I heard Dion came out, so. I haven't really been playing, so I gotta check it again. Are you sick? I'm done, bro. I'm done. How? You can't make this up. You really can't. Like, bro, I keep on telling people you can't make this up, bro. You really cannot. That's my bad boy. Man. This shit's crazy. Bro, at this point, I don't know what to do. Bro, I honestly haven't been touching the game. Like, it's getting to the point where I gotta clean my PS5 almost every time I touch it, just because I don't be playing it. I don't think people be believing me when I say I really don't touch my game. And it's not like I don't wanna play, it's just ain't nothing to play right now. I'm waiting for a lot more games that I wanna do stuff with on the channel to play, but like Call of Duty, 2K, that's stuff I will eventually do, but I just don't want to do it just yet. but I'm not sure. I could do COD now, but if I do it, it's not something I would want to do every day or every other day. That's why what Madden is so easier for me, because I like playing football. With COD could piss me off. I just hit Prestige 1 like the other day. But to be honest, I don't be playing it like that. My brother hit Prestige 2 in like 3-4 days. And I was playing with him almost all the time. Hey, they just released something for Spider-Man. They saying the trailer's coming out. Yeah, on the 16th. Oh, come on, I'm right there. Oh my God.
I am having a very bad day. I am in no mood. This today is one of the worst days that I've had in a long time.
I'm sick and tired of this game. I can't look at my phone for a second. Like, I thought I had a pick. But I don't get it. Certain players jump with Acrobat. Like, no. I swear more safeties. When you put safeties at DB. How? Oh, my God, dog. Like, that's a pick, bruh. I swear, if you put safeties at DB. If you put safeties at corners, they jump more. I swear, in the beginning of the year, Ed Reed jumped at everything. Legit. Cam Chancellor jumps because I'm usually using him. But for DBs, that's why I put mid zone, because Acrobat don't work on corners. It honestly doesn't. I'm boxed up. If he throw that, I'm pissed. He boxed. Nah, man. They legit do that every time. That's not the first time it's happened. You box, bro. Don't throw that. Like, why you ain't jump? Or at least give me an attempt. Let me at least drop the pick. Or, like, I think that's the difference. Like, I really want to understand the difference between Lurker and Acrobat this year. That's something I need to figure out. I'm probably going to try Lurker soon. He better not throw that. He actually threw that. Oh, my gosh. You trash can. Nah, man. Lukey just... All right. Yeah, I'm watching T-Gram. I'm watching T-Bag Gram the whole time. Yeah, I see how I'm playing. See that? I see that. I don't know what he got on him. He threw it again. Why Gilmore stop running? Yeah, I don't know, man. This game, man. Yeah, I'm definitely going to get a new receiver. AJ Green, come on. With that animation, AJ Green just tiring me out, bruh. Nah, they just released something. They said a trailer's coming. Yeah. Oh, yeah, come on, Kittle.
Boy!
Oh, yeah, we gone. Stop playing with it. Yes, sir. Come on now, kid. Come on. I haven't really seen anything. I'm waiting for that. Hawkeye should be coming out soon too, if I'm not mistaken. But nah, bro, back to the cam situation, bro. I don't get it. Like, we gotta be real, bro. Like, let's be real for a second. All the top premier quarterbacks have had at least one great receiver in their prime. From Drew Brees to Big Ben, to Aaron Rodgers, to Tom Brady, to whoever you want to name, even Philip Rivers, whoever, they had somebody. Cam is the best quarterback I've ever seen play with the least amount of targets. Now, Vic is debatable, but I'm not sure. Russell Wilson had Doug Baldwin, he had Curse, he had DK, he got Lockett. Tom Brady went from Gronk, Edelman. Now, y'all may say these ain't top tier receivers, but it worked for their scheme. You get what I'm saying? He had Randy Moss. He had a chance with Chad Ochocinco. That didn't really work. He had so many players. If you want to look at Aaron Rodgers had from Jordy Nelson to Devontae. And some people call him the best receiver in the league. You got Big Ben with Antonio Brown, Ward. Well, he probably didn't play with Ward too much, but AB was premier at his time. You got Matt Ryan with Julio, Gonzalez, Robbie White. Well, he probably didn't play as much with them too, but those guys are like names you can name. Steve Smith didn't, like, he came, when Cam came, Steve Smith was leaving, damn near, he was done. He went to Baltimore. You get what I'm saying? Oh my God, I got bumped. He better not throw that, I swear. Incomplete. He caught that?
That's what we've come to? It's pretty damn sad. I'm starting to lose faith. I must admit, this stuff is starting to depress me.
Why do y'all like me playing this? Bro, I'm gonna have gray hair before I hit 24. This is pain. Now all he gonna do is try to waste the clock. I'm never gonna use my timeouts. I feel comfortable. I'm not gonna do that. He said Tuesday 8:30. No, for the trailer. I can't believe this, bro. Damn it, bro. Damn, bro. I'm gonna watch the run. Oh my God, I forgot Graham. Yo! Are you serious, my brother? Ain't no way. Man, 41 seconds. Hold on, bro. Let me put my phone up. I gotta play serious now. Oh my gosh. Come on. Bro, what the f? You see what I'm talking about? I don't never get them animations, bruh. That's why it's like, why should I swat? Like, I'm never guaranteed an animation like that. You know what I'm saying? Bruh, come on, though. I can't throw it. Right there. And y'all wonder why I don't play it. Y'all wonder why these games come out so late. Like, what? Oh, I got him. Damn. Dog, I'm lagging. All right, I know what I'm going to do. All right, let's get this first down, call timeout. Yeah, I know exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to run the same play. I got to beat her right here. Mark my words. I got to beat her right here. I just got to time it perfectly. Hopefully, I don't lag. Come on, Jerry, I need you. Oh, let me get that off. Jerry! Bullet. I keep on telling people, like, man, these people really ain't that good, bro. I just don't be taking Matt serious like that right now. Something gotta be interesting to do, like, bro, we gotta do a CFM or something, bro. Like, I keep telling people, like, I will play the game, I will play Madden, but playing Mutt, like, for me, Mutt has been getting so boring because what they've been doing, especially now, Madden look like it's about to end on Christmas. The only people who's gonna continue playing is content creators, but I'm not gonna be playing Mutt by December the way it's looking, because we already got 99 speed in the game. And that's something they usually wouldn't give us until like 99 overalls. So, I mean, let me get that. Nah, I just mean like, it's gonna be hard because I don't understand how, this might have to be the first time in a while they put us over 100 stats in Ultimate Team. They may not want to do it, but the way it's looking, that they might have to, because at this point, it don't make sense. The way they did the whole strategy card thing this year, and we still don't have a season two, that's what makes it even worse, because it's like we're playing the game, and I understand if they were giving us seasonal content, but because they haven't, it's so dry, like we don't even have a 90 power-up pass. And that could benefit so many people. Like, right now, we probably would be at, like, a 94, 95 power pass or a 94 power pass. That's why I was like, bro, I might, like, whenever they drop that, we better have a 94 to 95 or a 94. Because I'm getting Justin Herbert. Like, I just trying to refresh the team. But, man, the game is killing me every 5 seconds, bro. Like, but, you know, I try, man. Nah, man. I'm about to get to editing this vid, man. I just went crazy. And I wasn't even trying. That's the crazy part, but man, this game's so fluky to me, bro. I just don't understand sometimes. Alright, man. Yeah, let me come back. I'm gonna edit this vid. So, yeah, man. I heard y'all seen it. Hope you guys liked the vid. Sorry for dropping it so late. A whole bunch of stuff happened with Cam and all this stuff. I was excited. Did a whole bunch of stuff. But other than that, new vid Thursday. I'm out. Peace.